you're watching this, I'm dead.
Still flourishes in Gotham, lurking in every shadow.
You don't need that mask. I know it's you. Ra's al Ghul.
You allowed this blasphemy, this sacrilege. Did you think you could keep it from me?
Harlot Streets will not save Gotham from its reckoning. Not now!
Protection.
Humanity.
will be dead before they get here. Your precious family. I will slaughter them. One by one. And when they have drawn their last breaths, I will burn the city to the ground.
You won't get a chance. Gotham is their city now.
If you're watching this, I'm dead. This is a code black. This message was automatically triggered when I destroyed the cave and everything it contained.
I know what's coming won't be easy. I've prepared for it as best as I can. I know you have too. I'm sorry it's come to this.
Gotham's criminals to realize that Batman is gone. You can't count on the GCPD. Never trusted us since Jim died.
You are clear to engage.
I'm leaving you the Belfry as a base of operations. Some of the technology is outdated, but it has the gear you need and all of my files.
Many of you knew Bruce from Gotham's celebrity pages. A handsome, charming billionaire. And he was that. But he was more than a headline. He was my nephew. He was a friend, a mentor, and a benefactor to those of us gathered here today. And to those of you who didn't know him as we did, I want to tell you this. Bruce was Gotham. He loved this city more than he loved anything. He was a protector to this city. He worked tirelessly behind the scenes to bring justice and equality. There's nothing he wouldn't do. No project he wouldn't champion if he thought Gotham would benefit. And I think in remembering that, we remember Bruce as he truly was.
You've always had my back when I needed you. I know you'll keep Gotham safe. Good luck. And goodbye.
How's Alfred?
What you'd expect. Took him 3 years to agree to a vacation, and Bruce turned up dead. He asked for some time.
He knows none of us were there either, right?
What about you? You let Jacob Kane give the eulogy.
He offered. He thought it'd be easier on us if he was the one to do it. He's Bruce's uncle.
Hell of a speech. All that talk about a protector who works behind the scenes. If he only knew.
Catherine wouldn't be there if she suspected. I can't see the anti-vigilante police commissioner presiding at Batman's funeral.
There's something else she doesn't know. She has the body of Batman's killer in her morgue. Ra's al Ghul is listed as a John Doe, slated for cremation.
And what if the League of Shadows finds him? If they drop their dear leader in a Lazarus pit, he won't be so dead anymore.
You want to break into the GCPD headquarters for a what if? Be my guest.
I decrypted the case Batman sent with his message. We should focus on that.
I looked it over, but did I get everything? And it doesn't look complete.
I think Ra's interrupted him while he was writing.
He says this has implications that could shake Gotham to its core.
Ominous, but not exactly helpful. I saw a few places we should poke around. Construction sites, a quarry.
He also mentioned a Dr. Langstrom. Anyone know him?
He's a zoologist at Gotham University. Not sure what his connection is, though.
Let's divide up the work. We can meet at the Belfry when we're done. Get it up and running.
Who gets to talk to Langstrom?
Arrived at Gotham U. What do we know so far about this professor?
Kirk Langstrom, Judging by the half-finished file with the code black, Batman was digging into him hardcore.
Then I'll pick up where Batman left off.
Positive ID on this faculty dude, Kirk Langstrom.
Right. I'll call it in on the way to the morgue.
Langstrom's dead. Do we know where his office is?
Langstrom's dead. Damn it. The note said his office is in Moulton Hall, the third floor.
Got it. Third floor balcony's open. Don't mind if I do. Here's his office. Hardly any police work here. Langstrom must have been killed somewhere else. Those marks look fresh.
Find anything, Batgirl? So far, nothing here.
Our professor is very dead. I'll let you know when I find the crime scene.
Good. Well, not good exactly, but at least a lead.
The real challenge will be getting out of here without the cops finding me.
Good luck.
That's a lot of damage. This must be where Langstrom died. The cops cleared out of here way too fast. Langstrom must have been working when he was attacked. Significant blood loss here. Evidence of a struggle, then the attacker pinned him to the wall. They were merciless. Langstrom was dying. But he tried to get to that cabinet instead of the door. What was so important? A hidden door. What secrets were you keeping, Dr. Langstrom? Thermostat would be a clever place to hide a keypad. Langstrom made sure to remember those dates. I should too. A movie poster in a science lab. Maybe the release date is important. A phone number, but that's not a Gotham area code. Could be useful. A microwave. I hope Langstrom wasn't combining burritos with genetic specimens. Langstrom might have programmed his tablet to open the door. Perfect. Time to see what Langstrom was so desperate to hide. Langstrom, what on earth were you up to? Batman's dead professor had some serious skeletons in his closet. Langstrom's workstation. I should take a closer look. Well, hello there. A hard drive. I need to get this back to Belfry. Then I can figure out your secrets, Langstrom. Hey, on my way back. The cops overlooked a ton of evidence. Weird marks on the walls, and apparently Langstrom had a secret lab. Hopefully this hard drive I found will have more answers.
Sounds good. See you back here soon.
Great. Gotham needs to see that someone still cares. I'll take care of this.
I can't focus on torch in this place with all that racket! Turn off the damn fire alarm up there!
I need to handle these guys before this gets any worse.
Thank you.
it. The average temperature of something lights on fire is between 424 and 400. Gotcha.
Hey, look up here! I'm a professor of...
I can probably stay out of sight here. Are the fumes getting to you, buddy? What are they even doing here? Enjoying the fireworks! This is terrible! It could bring the whole building down! Looking forward to kicking back and decrypting this hard drive. Be there soon.
Belfry now?
We're here. See you soon.
Good job finding that drive in Langstrom's lab.
Do we have any idea of what killed Langstrom yet?
Once we can get at the data, we can figure out what our next move is.
I'm going out. I'm not gonna sit and wait for her. Whatever this shit is.
We're waiting for intel, Jason. Once we have it, then we'll go.
Move. I'm gonna solve this case my way.
Stop it! He wanted us to work this together.
Whatever. It's making this harder than it has to be, kid.
I guess, since we're waiting anyway, we might as well take another look at what Bruce had on Langstrom. Crap. That must have been the secondary breaker. The primary went out months ago. I thought the backup would hold.
I got it.
No need. I've put in a small fix that should hold for a while.
Wasn't sure you were coming, Alfred.
I'll always be here when you need me, Master Richard. When any of you need me.
I'm glad you're here.
As am I, Master Tim. This place does need work.
Damn it! We've got activity all over the city.
Sweet. Looks like my plan wins.
Hold up. We still need the intel. And Alfred can't exactly set this place up alone.
Indeed, Miss Gordon. I have a list of supplies we'll need. I could do it on my own, but it would be faster if I had help.
You can count on us, Alfred. We'll divvy it up. Let's finish what Bruce started.
That drive will take a while to decrypt. Any luck with the construction site?
Negative. It was obviously shut down in a hurry, but no real clues as to why. Definitely nothing connecting it to this guy Langstrom.
If only Bruce had had the chance to tell us what he was working on. This case? It's like reading a book with half the pages missing.
If anyone can figure it out, it's you, Babs.
This is a tough one. Even for Oracle.
I wasn't talking about Oracle or Batgirl. I was talking about Barbara freaking Gordon. You've got this. And I've got your back every step of the way.
Thanks, Dick. We'll figure this out. All of us. You don't think the Freaks had anything to do with the murder, do you?
The Freaks have no qualms about killing people. Still, this isn't their MO. I doubt it was them.
Great. So that just narrows it down to every other criminal in Gotham.
You better hustle.
Just a bit more.
I better check that out.
Frick! Whoa, hold it!
Happy to report we're now fully operational. Before you head back, though...
We got something to do, Belfry?
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
Biodecryption? That definitely tracks with what I saw in his lab. I guess I'm heading to the GCPD morgue, huh?
Indeed. With nights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
Don't worry. I know my way around. Busy night. Hope that makes it easier to sneak inside the station. I remember when they'd let me use the front door. Now, where was the morgue again?
Blueprints put the morgue on the other side of the bullpen. Careful not to be seen on the way.
Has to be another way around.
Goddamn freaks. That's my daughter's school.
We got a few in lockup. One collar in interrogation.
I'd pay $100.
Did anyone claim that John Doe body? Buff guy, wild outfit?
Nope.
Damn. Works pretty packed with that fire.
You turned your body cam off right in front of my...
I wouldn't give to see that signal in the sky again.
See? I need my bag. The piggies took everything! I ain't got no trust left!
Oh, man. Shut it, you weirdo!
The morgue is just on the other side of the bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Will you stop giving me shit? Bad enough, I'm writing a desk. Kane's got me in her sights. I need to keep my nose clean for a while. She's definitely overreacting. I barely hit that kid. Not my fault he tripped him.
Was clearly an accident.
An accident?
Locked. Of course.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
No way any of this would have flown when Dad was commissioner.
Thank you.
Robin's file. They assume he's been one person the whole time. Found it.